This is the Mini Mobile. This is the one we pull up at your front door if you need us to be. We do tailgate parties, we do birthday parties, weddings, we do it all. That's why we're the best. Big boy, everything big boy. Everything big boy. Nasty.
I built this truck to let all these barbershops know I ain't playing no games out here. I wanted to build me something that ain't nobody ever did before. I want a mini transformer. It's been stretched to a 330 length in the back. See how the belly sitting out like a snake. I wanted the race car image look to have a race team barbershop.
Let's look at the Eastern Conference Finals that we got going on, this matchup we got. We got Miami Heat going up against the Chicago Bulls. What do y'all think about this matchup and who can win this series and head to the finals?
Hey, Bulls got too much, man. Y'all look at the big three. The Bulls got too much, man.
What they got?
They got a bench that can score. They got big bodies. Big bodies make a difference, man.
They ain't scared to hit you.
Who's gonna be the consistent number two scorer for Chicago?
If you can hit 15 out of Boozer, 15 points, he can get 15 against Chris Bosh.
Every other game.
Who don't play defense. You got Derrick Rose destroying Mike Bibby. Come on, man.
LeBron on the mission.
Everybody's on a bigger mission than LeBron right now.
The way Wade averaged 30 points a game, LeBron was averaging 28 points a game. You gotta think these dudes are playing, like you said, on a mission right now. It's gonna be hard to stop it. They play
old men, man.
Man, come on, man. Y'all kill me with these excuses, man.
No excuses, the truth, man.
They almost lost to nobody. The Bulls haven't been exactly blowing people out in the playoffs either. I mean, they struggled against the Pacers. Then they let the Hawks come in and win game 1 in Chicago. So, I mean, they beat the Magic after the Magic demolished them last year. But then they laid down in this last game against the Bulls. I mean, what do y'all think about that?
They
need to get rid of some of those small forwards. Mm-hmm. They got a team full of small forwards.
Exactly.
They need to go and get Jeff Teague some points and playing time. Mm-hmm. Get them a real two guard.
True.
And get rid of some of those small forwards.
True.
And just get them a small forward and roll with it.
Of the core three players, I would say Josh Smith, Al Horford, Joe Johnson. Which one of those pieces is movable? Obviously not Joe, but of the two, if you gotta give up somebody,
Josh ain't leaving.
Josh will up the stat line every night. Regardless of all the bad shots he takes, all the shots he misses, you can't replace him. You ain't got no defense. They got a good team.
I don't think you gotta get rid of nobody. You just gotta pull some of these clubs. That's it. If Atlanta closed half of the clubs, then I'm telling you that team would be awesome.
My take is you get rid of Marvin Williams, you get rid of some of that trash on the bench, you give up whatever they want.
You have to understand.
You know what they need to do?
Well, we not understand.
They need to get a refund back from Joe Johnson. That was too much money. They need to give some of that money to new players. They need to give some of that money back.
So what did we learn today? We learned that the Hawks have some serious questions that they need to answer. The Bulls just might be able to push the Heat to the limit. And when it comes to the mobile barbershop game, Ernesto's Cuts definitely has it on lock. As always, I would like to thank Converse for hooking us up with the fresh shirts and the fly kicks. And until next time, I'm Khalil Thompson, and this has been Talking Shop.